has come. I will sail through the deadly moon of our ancestors to appease the gods of the land. So they will release our sisters, for those that have spent more than 2 years in their dungeon. Now that change has come, I will raise my fist to the heavens to punch the cloud, to rain the acid rain on them, those evildoers. Now that change has come, I will bend those benders, looters, looting our money to different places. Now that change has come, let corrupt corruption in this our nation never be a corruption. Now that change has come. Now that change has come, I will send down my words to bomb those Boko bombers, because my words are also bombs that explode without ease. Now that change has come, I, Saint Saint Paul, will speak the truth without leaving anything, because it comes from the roots. Now that change has come, my mouthpiece will speak peace, so there will be peace in our serenity and not pieces of human bodies. Now that change has come, I will pray and fast that God in heaven will answer our prayers, so the bloodletting in this nation will stop. That change has come. Let our joy ends and live as one, so there will be no segregation, there will be no appetite, there will be no religious diversity. Let us be one and be united, so we all will chant the chant of change together and live in peace, so we can have a rest of mind and not a rest in peace. Son, Sam, Paul.